Let's start with the 1812 Tchaikovsky Spectacular. This grand concert is one of San Diego's most popular end-of-summer traditions. The San Diego Symphony Orchestra performs favorites by Tchaikovsky, as well as fellow Russian composers like Prokofiev. The Bayside Summer Night Events promises booming cannons, fireworks, and some of the most beloved pieces of classical music. Next, we say farewell to Del Mar Racing Season and the Del Mar Summer Concert Series. Stick around after tonight's final horse race to see the Revivalists, a rock band from New Orleans. Or, if you prefer a dance party, head over on Sunday to catch DJ Steve Aoki. These concerts are free with admission and happen after the last race, which is at about 7 o'clock. Balboa Park After Dark has its final gathering tonight. At this weekly event, museums are open until 8 o'clock, there's entertainment throughout the plaza, and you can grab a bite to eat at one of the many food trucks. There are also museum discounts and special tours of the Museum of Man's Sunset Tower. Finally, time's running out on outdoor summer movie season. There are so many options to watch movies outdoors, whether it's in a park, a beach, or even a parking lot. Some of my favorites include the free and family-friendly Summer Movies in the Park, the picturesque Hotel Del Movies on the Beach, and the hip Street Food Cinema. For a list of outdoor movie options, go to kpbs.org/arts and click on Outdoor Movies. For KPBS Arts, I'm Nina Guerin.